Do you have the desire to be a professional firefighter?
Yes, sir!
Do you have the drive?
Yes, sir!
Do you have the determination?
Yes, sir!
Do you have the discipline?
Yes, sir!
Do you have the dedication to be professional firefighters?
Yes!
Guys, let's do what we do best now.
Go, go, go!
Ready?
Yes, boss. 10 churches tonight. 10 churches will blow up.
It's gonna go down right now. It's over.
No more Baptist churches! It's done!
Right, this year for the fire explorers, I want this to be a great year. I don't want any messing around, I don't want no thugs, I don't want no construction workers, I don't want no Jamaican people.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
It works out.
No, it doesn't.
You're never wrong.
Every year,
Jamaican person
every year,
as a fireman.
Every year we have that.
You never know. Jamaican person, yo, man, I know what you're talking about.
Look,
it
I don't want my squad to be cultural, okay?
They're gonna be good. Don't worry, man. I got this. We got this.
So listen, this year, I want it to be going great, okay? Can you do that for me?
It's gonna be great.
How are recruits looking?
Well, you know, we got a couple guys, and it looks like they're doing pretty good. They're
okay.
Trained, and they know what they're doing. They're here for a good cause.
Can I take a look at the list that you got going on there?
Sure, you know, I just got some stuff written down. A lot of...
Why are you playing Sudoku right now?
Knowledge
You're
is power.
To, no.
You never know.
I don't want you to exercise your brain right now,
Eddie.
I don't want you to exercise your brain right now. I need a list of the recruiters. You don't have their names. You're playing Sudoku? Get that stuff out of here. We're trying to be serious, Eddie. Listen, Eddie. I need you to be serious for me. I need you to be serious.
I am serious.
No, you're not. You're playing Sudoku.
You're playing Sudoku. I got this.
Pick up your stuff. I need you to be serious.
I got this. Let me pick it up then.
There's lives at stake here, man.
It's like you throw it down and
That's what I do. I ruin things and I expect people to pick them up for me. That's how I do. Let's go.
You're despicable,
baby. Hey, Mom, give a. How you been? Yeah, I'm gonna be a firefighter. Nah. Mom, I'm Jamaican first firefighter. Hey, yeah, I got to go. Alright.
Let's do it. Hey. What? Can I ask what you're doing right now?
I'm talking on the phone.
I can see you're talking on the phone, but you're supposed to be sitting down. What are you doing standing up?
I'm talking to my mom.
No, you're not.
No.
No, you're not. Not in my classroom. Eddie, I said no Jamaicans this year, man.
Oh, dude, he's Haitian. They're two different things.
Haitian is the exact same thing as Jamaican. No, look at his hair. Dude. He looks ridiculous.
He speaks differently, right?
Sit down right now. We're going to go through some intense training.
Rigorous.
Thanks, Eddie. Appreciate
that. That's what I'm here for, bro.
Thanks. That's why you play Sudoku, right?
Hey, always, bro. Knowledge is power.
Now shut your mouth.
Okay. Come on.
Please. Awesome. Sit up. Listen, this year we only have 10 spots open for you, so unfortunately none of you are going to make it and not have a career and end up in the streets. Hope you're okay with that. Some of you look like you've been down the streets.
This is serious stuff?
Absolutely serious.
People burn.
Alive.
It's not cool.
It's not a joke.
It hurts a lot.
People get burned.
You see how dark I am? It's not because of fire, because of the sun.
That's right.
Two different things.
And fire is a serious thing. I'm not joking around. Listen, my cousin had a bonfire one night. He was burning some s'mores, you know, thought it would be a nice treat. He touched the marshmallow because it was on fire. Trying to blow it out, he blew it on himself and caught fire. What? Why are you laughing right now? Why are you laughing at the death of my cousin? I don't understand. What he didn't know that night is as soon as he touched that flaming marshmallow is that he would burst into flames and I'm...
Poncho, Jose, Petrolino?
Hey, soy San Diego!
My name is not San Diego, I am Fire Chief.
Sus órdenes, jefe.
That's it, first name Fire, last name Chief, you got it?
No,
I don't understand what you're telling me right now.
No, comprendo su
idioma. I don't understand what you're saying either.
¿Qué dices?
Sorry, sir, I don't speak your foreign language.
Look at you, you're brown.
No comprendo idioma tuyo.
Why do you look like you just got out of Home Depot right now? I don't understand. Were you spending some time eating some hot dogs at Home Depot?
No, está recogiendo los.
You want me to call your brothers to come
¿qué
get
me
you?
Está diciendo este? No tiene otra
los... Sorry, sir. I really don't understand your foreign language.
Pues yo no entiendo el tuyo también. ¿Qué estoy haciendo
aquí entonces? Hey, isn't your mom Guatemalan or something?
No, she's not. She's from Russia. Just because I'm brown, that doesn't mean I'm white.
Hey, yo también estoy... No comprendo.
Look, I don't want your excuses right now.
¿Qué dice este?
Eddie, you won't ship him back. All right, listen. What I want you to do is call Home Depot and send this guy back where he came from. We can't have this right here. He don't even speak English.
Hey, I'm on it right now.
We'll give him a call.
¿A qué estás llamando tú?
We're going to send you back, buddy.
Home Depot, we have this stranger. Apparently, he's trying to apply to the fire department.
Comprende?
Comprende?
And there's no means of communications. So I'm just going to ship him back to you, okay?
Listen, I had a second cousin who was playing with an easy bake oven one day, making muffins. Muffins. Muffins are no joke. You heat them up to a certain temperature, and they end up exploding in your face. Batter was all over him.
Kaboom.
It was tragic. Completely tragic. Devastating to the whole family.
Kaboom.
We buried the Easy Bake oven with him in his grave. What's this guy's name right here? What's your name? Your name, Giggles? Giggles, why are you dressed like that? We are in a fire station. Why are you carrying heavy weapons? Do you think this is funny? Do you think it's funny? Because I see you not laughing. What are you doing to me? Don't do that. That's dangerous. That's dangerous! You think it's funny to have guns? What do you think? Who do you think you are? Things happen. Accidents can happen anytime. You know what I'm saying? Daddy! Do something, man! Do something! Hey, do something! Guys, calm down! Guys, listen, the gun has to be cocked. It's not cocked. The gun's not cocked. Listen,
don't worry, please.
Look, I'm going to put it down. I'm going to put the gun down. Okay? Down.
Sweet. Sweet.
Sweet. Now listen up, recruits. Ever since 9/11, firemen have given their lives for this country. You are here to give your life. I need you to give me 100% of everything you have. Every ounce of blood, every ounce of fat in your body, I need. This academy does not bring out wusses. It brings out men. You will rise up with wings as eagles.
Come on.
Out of this fire station, and you will make your fire chief proud. And most importantly, Obama.